theory have to solve the following problem. So the initial mass of an isotope is